Every day. Every day we are struggling.
I think city needs the 4 lanes for the Pattullo Bridge for sure, right?
Have you ever been stuck in traffic on the Pattullo Bridge? It's one of the oldest bridges connecting Surrey and New Westminster, with many motorists complaining about the narrow lanes. Well, if you're one of those motorists, I've got good news for you. That's all about to change.
BC's Premier announced Monday the long-awaited Pattullo Bridge is one step closer to being built, with the government deciding who will build it and for how much.
Today we're happy to announce that a contract has been awarded to the Fraser Crossing Partners to move forward with a $1.377 billion project, which is currently on time and on budget.
The new bridge will be constructed next to the current 83-year-old structure and will still have 4 lanes, which will be made wider, with additional room for cycling and pedestrian walkways. There's also the option of eventually expanding it to 5 or 6 lanes, and as the NDP promised, it will be toll-free.
The new Pattullo Bridge will be toll-free, and it will make life more affordable for people as they crystal cross, whether they're in business or looking to get to a different part of the city, a different part of the Lower Mainland.
This has been a project our region has been talking about for decades, a bridge that needs to be replaced, and I think this is an important step forward.
With 68,000 commuters using the bridge every day, some in the business community are concerned that even expanding the current 4 lanes won't be enough, and that it's not too late to move ahead with a 6-lane bridge.
What we need to focus on is getting that Pattullo Bridge opened with 6 lanes to work with the City of Surrey and the City of New Westminster to find ways where we can open that bridge with 6 lanes. It's not too late.
It's a popular opinion shared by those on both sides of the Fraser River who use it every day.
So I think a lane should be minimum 6 lanes.
Even more lanes. More lanes are better.
I think city needs the 4 lanes for the Pattullo Bridge for sure, right? It's not only for the traffic, it's for the safety of the people also, right?
It's unclear at the moment when or if the BC government will add those extra lanes. But for now, they say the project should be completed by fall of 2023. On the Pattullo Bridge, Tom Walsh, City News.